Loyalty was something I always sought, but I forgot that it is something rare. So rare that even if you offer your pain, suffering, tears, anguish, even if you offer money, it cannot be bought. I guess loyalty is a cryptic thought, an obscure feeling. In a society where we live, loyalty is something we all seek. But when it comes to giving others our commitments, we fall weak. Loyalty was something for which dynasties, kingdoms fought. Loyalty has now become so rare that it's almost lost.